Welcome to the project of Wi-Fi controlled robots with video surveillance. So in this project, this is the Wi-Fi module, and this is the Wi-Fi module interfaces to this microcontroller. This board consists of to step down the voltage from 5 volts to 3.3 volts, and we'll interface this to the microcontroller. Here we are using the PIC microcontroller, and this is the L293D IC which can drive the two DC motors at a time. So means we can control this two DC motors in forward, backward, left and right directions, and this is a battery supply given to these motors through this L293D driver, and the L293D driver was interfaced to the microcontroller at C and D ports, and the micro this Wi-Fi module, this Wi-Fi to UART converter module interfaces to this PIC microcontroller at B0 and B1. You can see this B0 and B1 ports, connector 1. And also it has a video camera. So this is a video surveillance camera. So we are going to mount this in front of this robot to monitor the video. We can connect this battery at this one and the AV receiver also. Coming to the operation. So initially the setup is, in this project we are going to control this robot from the laptop or PC. So here we need, we have the one step one is, we need to enable the Wi-Fi tethering, that is the name with the name of HVS Technologies, and here we need to connect the laptop to this mobile phone. So that's why the connected devices are named as laptop, and the Wi-Fi name was, router name was HVS Technologies. We can use any Wi-Fi router also, but the name should be HVS Technologies. And coming to this device one, so when we on this device, we have the two LED indicators. See, the one light was blinking and the other light was, after some time it will be off, nothing but it was joined with Wi-Fi network one. Okay, the mobile, this router interfaces to the laptop and our device. Our device IP address was 192.168.43.252, and the port number was 8080. So that we should enter here. So it is a remote IP address. We need to write. Yes. 43.252, and the port was 8080. So here previously it is disconnected one. So when we enter this correct parameters, connect, and it's connected one. Okay. So from now onwards, we can send any data from this text box. See, here we have one text box is there, no? Transmitting window, and here we'll place the repeating one. The repeater per second. This application will download from the internet only. You can get this from internet. Okay, so whatever you type here, it will be send the data to this robot. So here the command is F for forward. So we can see this. You can see that. Yeah. So I'm pressing F. See, the robot wheels were moving in forward direction, means the robot was moving in the forward direction. So we can see that I can type the F. So in order to stop the robot, press S. See, the robot got stopped. And after that, like the same thing, backward also. I'll show the operation on that one. The backward. I'm pressing S to stop the robot. And forward. Yep. Stop and the left. See, the left operation. Stop. Touch. In the direction. Stop. Forward. Stop. backward. Stop. Right. Thank you.